Okay, I'd like to add a new element. So instead of requiring users to put text in the box and hit enter, we'd like to give them a button to click on to submit our form. We're still going to use the input element, but it's going to have a new attribute, and it'll look something like this. So we're still using the input element. This time we have an attribute called type, which equals submit. And this, instead of drawing the text box that accepts input from users, we'll draw a little button that should allow us to submit the form. Okay, I'm going to add this in our HTML now, and then we'll load it in our browser to see how it looks. Okay, so we're adding a second input element, and this one is type equals submit. There we go. We'll save this file. We'll go to our browser. We will reload the page. And there we have it. We have a new little submit button. Now, I'm going to enter some text into here and click submit. Okay, so before I click submit, I'd like you to click submit and tell me, is clicking submit any different than pressing enter in the form?